escandal, do the pure merengue, and do the cha-cha. And once he tried to be a star, Tony always standing but across the crowded floor. They were from 8 to 4. They were young and they had the time. Who could ask for more? At the Copa Copacabana, the other sport of heaven. Yeah. At the Copa Copacabana, music and passion were always in fashion. At the Copa, they fell in love. Escorted to his chair, he saw Lola dancing there. And when they finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and the punches flew, and the chairs were smashed in two. There was blood in a single gunshot, but just who shot who at the Copa?
Herself half blind. She lost her youth, she lost her Tony.